Irish teen invents method to remove microplastics from ocean. A teen from Ireland may have found the solution to rid that are to remove. Fionn Ferreira, 18, designed a new method for the extraction of microplastics, or particles of plastic less than 5 mm in diameter, as part of an online competition open to students between the ages of 13 and 18. The procedure, inspired by an article written by physicist Arden Warner, involves using non-toxic iron oxide to clean up oil spills, according to Ferreira's project study. When he tested them, he first produced microplastics to remove from the water and then extracted them using his method. 10 of the most Ferreira concluded that his extraction method would remove 85% to 92% of microplastics in samples. The next step would, from Ferreira won the Science Fair's grand prize $50,000 scholarship fund for his project. Ferreira was inspired to launch the project after growing up near the shore in West Cork, Ireland, where he became increasingly Because he lives in such a remote area, he had to build his own equipment and lab to conduct tests and experiments, he said. On his, scientists have found microplastics in the furthest reaches of the ocean, from the deepest waters of the Mariana Trench to the Arctic and Antarctic, and the entire marine ecosystem is contaminated, researchers say. Since it is extremely difficult to remove plastic, especially microplastics, from open ocean water, experts have leaned toward prevention such as transforming industry standards, consumer habits, and beach cleanups as the solution to mitigate the snowballing amount of plastic dumped into the ocean each. Ferreira's method may provide environmentalists a way to clean wastewater of the tiniest particles of plastics that never break down and Ferreira said it is essential. There. Search for location/city. Raindrops, drip, drop top, smoking, no cooking, no hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park.